What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Alright, I was doing the PS2 version of Jurassic the Hunted, but I do believe the emulator current build has fixed this game, and it looks a little bit better, and it plays a lot better than the PS2 version. So let's take a look at this real quick, and you'll be able to see this both here on YouTube and Twitch. Upload this. So what we'll do is we'll try and get to the point that we are on the PS2 version, and we'll do a comparison of the two. You can see on this one, though, that the graphics are really much more detailed, and the sound quality is a little bit better because it is the PS3 version. So we're going to do a new game from the beginning. All right, here we go. Back in the day, my young daughter, when she was a baby, absolutely loved dinosaurs, and she would have killed me if I played this. Already you can see the difference, details of the dinosaurs. All right, velociraptors from Tirana. They're running away because Kawhi Leonard ditched them. All right, here we go. Looking around. Okay, so we'll do this, as I said, up to part one on the PS2, and we'll do a comparison of the two games and run a little. I think it looks awesome. Such a good game, in my opinion, too. Now, the mechanics of shooting are a little bit odd at times, but the visuals of the dinosaurs look great. All right, we're in the swamp. AKA New Jersey. Oh no, our buddy. That's one of the differences of the PS3 to the PS2 version. It doesn't show you the pre-log video of why the plane went down. For some reason, they don't include that. Unless there's a introduction video that I didn't let bother playing. Alright. You know what? Maybe we'll see if we can go further than part one on the PS2. Alright, there's a gat on a box. Let's go grab it.
Jump in. I've got to regroup with the team. Find Rock, find the doctor, and then figure out where we've landed.
Yeah, where's the rock? Alright, here comes the dinosaurs now. Punch them out! Chin shot. Running scared now. Okay. Now, looking around, you can find weapon upgrades if you do a search or two. Nothing here. He is behind there. What I was saying, the mechanics are a little bit odd. Okay, he's dead. Alright, we got phasing of various dinosaurs coming at us. Let's get up there.
It looks like a dinosaur.
It sure does. That ain't no camel or horse. No logical explanation. All right, we got some ammo. Going around to the other side of this area. I'm going to look for any weapon upgrade we can find. There's another box here. All right, we got 128 rounds now. Whoa. Reload, hurry. Drop them in the water. Okay, magazine upgrade. Nice. Now we got a super handgun here. So it does pay a lot to look around here.
Great. probably poisonous to.
What? What's poisonous to trees? Eek. Okay, so we're good. More dinos around. Head up that way. There's nothing else to check or get. Pterodactyls in the sky. Here we are. Now we're gonna get ambushed. Okay, you can see fire up ahead. Oh yes. Now we got a shatty. Oh man, something's coming. Terminator's coming through the warp. Oh, a headpiece. That's convenient. Reload, quick. Vicious? Is that what you're trying to say? Cat got your tongue here? Yeah, they're a little bit vicious. Okay, scoping around for any more upgrades? No, nothing. There's something here. What is this? Rounds? Good. Alright, that's the way we're going. Hunting where we go. Very, very quiet. We're hunting dinosaurs. Wascally dinosaurs. Okay. More rounds, beautiful. Okay, here we go. Jump. All right, pterodactyls. Yes. Okay. This is pretty close to where we were on the PS2 version. Alright, we're gonna have some company real soon. Uh oh, Dionicus!
I like the small ones better.
Okay, he's tough. There's one more though. There he is, biting on me. Okay, we smoked him. Alright, let's take a look around. Make sure we didn't miss anything. Nothing in there. Can't get up on that ledge. Alright, here we go. Sprint here. Took down a pterodactyl. How about that for a trophy kill? Brachiosauruses, how you doing? Ground shaking. Earth quaking. Gentle giants. And there's a volcano. And before that, a sunken ship. So this is where we got to. We actually made our way on that boat. So let's see if we can do that again on this version of this game. Now, on the original attempt of this video, it didn't get past this part. It sure does now, though. Beautiful. Okay, let's have pterodactyl for dinner. Where is it? Alright, there's a box here on the PS2 version where you switch your gun. Let's see if that happens here as well. Model rifle. No, I don't want a rifle. I want to keep the automatic. Automatic's better, and we got a handgun. Okay. Just capped him gun. Make sure we don't get ambushed here. There's the boat. Alright, there's a turret gun up ahead. Wicked! There we go. Alright. Okay, this is a little bit different than the PS2 version. Those boxes don't explode. Rock on, yo! Okay, there's pterodactyls flying as well. Alright, we just canistered him. Brought down the pterodactyls. Yes. Took a bit of a beating there. Objective completed. Nice. See if we can blow up the remaining amount of these. The pterodactyl wants to die. Where is it? There, we just killed it. Now they're extinct twice over. Don't have to blow everything up, but why not? Alright, I think the devastation is done. Make sure we don't get spiked here. Alright. Bucket here. Alright, they want us to pick that up for some reason. I don't think I want to. I want to keep the automatic. Whoa. Take cover! The sky is falling. Houston, we got a problem. Screaming at somebody. All right, here we go. Appears we have to get up and over this boat. Make sure we didn't miss anything up here. No, can't even get up there, so. Alright, the trail. Follow the trail, okay, got it. Where'd that dino go? He wants to ambush me. It's a new type. Any goodies up here? Nothing. Alright. Pterodactyl wants to avenge his death of his friends. Okay. Ammo, sweet. Whoa. Something's hitting me. There it is. The sneaky devil's still alive. Capped him gun. Any goodies over here? Let's take a look. Something there. Nice. Bigger magazine. Dead. Now you have to be careful walking on this. No. Oh man, I fell off. You're dead. What? Oh man. It took a while the first time, too. Bit bizarre here. You can't bolt across. I wish you could. What? Come on. Leaning, walking, leaning, like a tightrope here. Get up. Oh, yeah, we made it. Okay, any goodies there? Nothing. Okay, nice. Try to ambush me. Okay, he's done. Gotta get up over here. Okay, barely made that jump. All right, we're moving. Through the back cave we go. One of these pickups who have unlimited adrenaline, use it wisely. Okay, I don't want to waste too many rounds on the pterodactyls. T-Rex. Yes. I need ammo quickly. Eggs for dinner. Nice. Pays to look around here. What's this over here? Just egg yolk. What is that? All right, we made it. We need ammo big time here. Okay, this is exactly where I made it to on part the PS2 one. All right, ammo, about a plenty. We need it. Got rid of that problem. Where's that ammo box we just saw? Okay, nice. I gotta watch out, I don't get ambushed. Okay, we're hurting, let's recover. Box up there. Oh, we got shanked. Stay down. Stay down. Whoa. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Holy, did we ever use a lot of bullets on those guys? The gun part here. All right. I think the danger is done. Okay, we got the wall open. Somebody's screeching over here. Sound went quiet. Something big in the area. Got me. Okay. Maybe I'll chuck a nade at them. There's so many of them. Now it looks like it got stuck. Oh, man. Well, we had a good run up until this point, so... Let's stop it and try to reload it. Back where we should be. Oops. Okay, I'm pressing the square button, but I guess that's not the right one. As I drop, they're all gonna come at me. Okay. We actually made it out of there alive this time. Now, which is the best way to go? That way. Or that way. Sure, we're not going to get ambushed from behind. Okay, what's on the other side of this? Something. Magazine's already upgraded, okay. Okay, survive that onslaught. Run this way. Okay, got him. All right, we're surviving. Get to a checkpoint. This might be a checkpoint coming up here. Surroundings here. There's a little hut. There's explosive barrels all around. I mean, something's coming. Okay. Okay. Yeah, he's done. He's done. Okay, re-ammo, get our ammo back up. Shotgun. Okay, ammo. Ammo gotten. This guy's a tough guy. Next. Good. Next wave. Who's in here? How'd you get in here? Prepare this one. Okay, good. How you doing? Get and repair it. Okay, get some ammo. Okay, find a way to the camp. Got it. All right, after this part, we'll wrap up this video. We've done real wondrous things here. These ones won't die. Okay, that finally took them out. C4 explosives. Done. Smoked him nicely. Check it out like it's nothing. Yes, trophy earned. Sweet. Okay, I think we have to put the C4. Shoddy in my possession here now. I hear dinosaurs hissing. What do we got in here? Nothing. Okay, come back here. Got grenades. Down we go. All right. All right, we got a barrage of dinos coming again. Took him out. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, over here we go. Get some more ammo. Come here, you bugger. Oh, we died. All right. Okay, looks like it got stuck here again, so we're gonna have to shut it down. Reload it one more time. As I said, we'll get that part completed, then we'll send some lunch and for myself as well.
Okay.
Alright, where are you? Know what's gonna happen? Take these guys out faster this time. Now that we got this gun. Okay, he's done. Get over here, get some ammo. Next. Repair it so they can't get through. Okay, they got through. Now the controls are acting weird. Okay, let's go repair that quickly. Okay, this is getting crazy now. Okay, repair. Hurry. Okay, I need to get more ammo here. Okay, we're gonna fix this. Music's changed, so I think we're okay now. Still gonna repair it though. Make it. More ammo. the camp. Checkpoint saved. Nice. Or not a camp. What kind of log? I think I'm keeping this gun. Okay. Guy does not want to die. Okay. All right, we got ammo. Yeah, my foot's asleep and it's killing me. Oh man, did I ever get lucky there? Heal up. Okay, here we go. Okay. Need to find some ammo for this gun. Something's on fire here. There's a turret gun up ahead. Oh my god. Alright, chop it down. What's coming? The T-Rex? I think so. I see shadows in the trees here. Oh, more of these guys. Another trophy urn. That's a whole pile of dinos, man. Okay. 44 Magnum. No, I think we'll keep what we got. All right, end of chapter. Sweet. We are gonna leave it here. Oh man. Okay. Just make sure it loads back up. Next episode, we will continue from this point. Alright, we might have to shut it down quickly and then reload it real fast. Just make sure we start at that point. Oops. Got so excited that the battery pack popped out. Okay, here we go. Wicked. Okay, good. So we will leave it here. I want to say thank you very much for watching this, whether it's on YouTube or Twitch. I hope you can subscribe to both of those channels. Here is my Twitch channel. Let me show it to you right there. If you want to gift a sub, go right ahead. If you got bits to throw my way, do that too. Here is my YouTube channel. Come subscribe to this as well. And I also have other things like my Facebook group page right here. If you want to join that, go right ahead. Post your game streams or videos you like that are gaming related. Here's my Twitter page. You can also follow me there. And I am on PS3 and the PS4, except PS4's Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my Switch friend code on this video. Right here, we'll show it to you. Right there. If you want to send me a friend request on that, go ahead. I'm also on Xbox One, Game Drops Pops, and also the Wii U, Game Drops Pops 23. Here is my Twitter page. As I mentioned, you can follow me on that. And let me say, if you are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, even one of those things that I mentioned, from my heart, thank you so very much. I appreciate it. I gotta go for now, but I will be back again real soon with another game, a live one. Until then, peace. Later.